to WES 2010, the BlackBerry event of the year.
Thank you all for coming to WES 2010. I'm thrilled to be here because it's such an exciting time to be part of the BlackBerry community. Last month, we announced that customers had bought a record 10.5 million BlackBerries in our fourth quarter. That capped our best year ever, a year in which we sold 37 million BlackBerry smartphones. The BlackBerry community has now topped 41 million users. What an amazing achievement. That's more than 41 million people who are using the power of BlackBerry to communicate, enjoy life, socialize, and get things done. We're proud to be such an important part of so many people's lives, and I'd like to take a moment to thank everyone in this room for being a big part of that success. Thank you all. As excited as I am about what we've accomplished so far, I'm even more excited about where we're going tomorrow. At BlackBerry, we love what we do. And what we do comes down to one thing: making the BlackBerry experience more useful and accessible to as many people as possible for both work and play. Well, 41 million customers is what I call a good start. I'm confident that we'll more than double the size of BlackBerry's community and soon reach 100 million users. Everyone in this audience, IT professionals, developers, carrier partners, you're all here today because of the vast opportunity RIM provides. Today, you're going to see some amazing new software. You'll see some cool new smartphones. And you'll see our vision of where we're going next. At BlackBerry, we're passionate about innovating and creating the best smartphones, the best software, and the best services for both work and play. Since our earliest days of getting real-time email to work over Mobitex networks, efficiency has been at the heart of everything we do. Efficiency means businesses know that BlackBerry is the most reliable and cost-effective mobile solution for their workers. Efficiency means carriers know that BlackBerry makes the best use of their bandwidth and network investments. Efficiency means end users get the best battery life and the most reliable push service. With the industry facing an impending capacity crunch, never has it been more important to pay attention to efficiency. There's no doubt that there's tremendous activity around mobile applications. In fact, over 20 million of our customers have already downloaded AppWorld. And we're approaching a million app downloads a day. The numbers are great, and they're a testament to our long-standing belief that success in wireless will depend on who has the best apps, not the most apps. In February, we introduced the concept of super apps. Those applications that have the power to truly engage people by tapping into the unique capabilities of the BlackBerry platform. The BlackBerry experience is so powerful because applications work with each other, are aware of your context, and give you only the content that you need when you need it. On BlackBerry, apps can become truly transformative, changing the way you work and play forever, and making you wonder how you ever lived without them. Email was the original BlackBerry super app. And now developers can take advantage of the BlackBerry platform to build super apps of their own. Let's see how some of our leading partners and customers are using our platform to deliver some of the most unique and powerful applications in the market.
Super app has to be something that either solves a business problem or enables somebody's aspiration.
It's not a super app unless it's integrated with the BlackBerry native application.
Integrate with the calendar, the email, the mapping system.
Being able to actually use your device to its fullest extent.
The application does the work for the user.
It allows them some freedom to interact with their device that maybe they didn't have before.
Deep social media integration in terms of Facebook and Twitter and Delicious.
Real-time notification and just-in-time data is really critical.
Yeah, because you want the information right now and not a minute later.
But also, it's integrating to the enterprise, integrating to the back end, integrating to data, integrating to other systems, and then ultimately a super app. Takes it one step further and transforms the user.
I think for a super app, you need to ask yourself a few questions. How am I going to drive the frequency into the application? How am I going to drive the integration to the device?
So you don't have to hop from app to app to app to app.
An integrated, seamless, personalized, contextualized experience for the end user.
In the years to come, many more apps like the ones you just saw are going to transform our mobile experience. Now, as I mentioned, we first used the Super App platform to create the world's best push email and PIM experience. At the same time, BlackBerry users also love more spontaneous experiences, things that we call right now communications. Recently, we tapped our powerful platform to create what we believe is the world's best mobile social networking tool.